52 students have committed suicide in the highest institution of learning in this country, the IITs, in the past 10 years. It's the most, and many of the cases to one, no, my questions in the parliament, the minister, he himself has accepted that nearly 72 cases of caste discrimination have been booked in these, in higher learning institutions. It is shameful. What are we teaching? What is the point of these institutions if this is what we are going to do to our students? Fathima Latheef was sent to IIT with a lot of promise. This girl has committed suicide under mysterious circumstances, and the parents say that before they went to the room of this girl, the whole place was cleaned up. Even the rope with which they say that she hung herself has been removed. And the cell phone in which, as a screensaver, she has named a few professors, and not one single FIR has been filed and no arrests have been done so far. The girl has specifically named a particular professor, but there's been no arrest. So who are they trying to protect? Why has the professor not even been called for interrogation? And sir, what is happening? The students are protesting there, sir. How many deaths, how much of discrimination can continue happening over there? And we can see that the IIT is saying that, as our colleague has already said, that it is that the name of the IIT is being tarnished. If students are going to kill themselves in the, because of discrimination, and if this is going to continue, I think it is very fair that this institution cannot continue to function like this. Higher learning institutions cannot become a place of caste and